thick pieces of meat. Come closer, say, check this thing out.
Ikse wakan on, assalamu alaikum, welcome to another episode of the Review Bro. Myself, it's Bilal. Now, 160 years ago, our forefathers and our five fathers, they came down to Natal and they came to conquer, Ikse. But we're going to talk about this history a little bit later, but we're going to try to chow today. And to keep with tradition, what we're going to chow? Hey, it's a no-brainer, Ikse. We're eating a laka bunny chow. And where? We find here by the cane cuts is laka. Wakan Owens, we are now in Cane Cutters in Glenwood, Helen Joseph Road. The first Cane Cutters opened up in 2015, this one. And since then till now, they won two awards, Best Bunny of the Year 2016 and 2017. They got over 30,000 likes on their Facebook page, according to them on the wall there. So they're a big brand, and I just met some people from Joburg, some patrols from Joburg. They reckon now, first time in Durban, we're trying out the Cane Cutters. So they heard so much about it, I reckon also my first time now. So since we're doing this for the commemoration of our ancestors, our forefathers and our five fathers when they came down on the Truro. So they got a big thing over here and they're tuning about the history about our indentured laborers coming to South Africa, to Natal. Now even the word Natal is a Portuguese word that means Christmas. Can you believe it? And it was discovered in 1497, I think it was. Yeah, 1497. And also the word Natal, like natality, is or giving birth or, you know, something like that. So it makes a lot of sense because now this province here gave birth to our peoples. You know, I'm half-breed and I'm a hybrid. I'm off and off. You'll know about it later. And so I'm looking forward to it. We ordered the famous mutton bunny chow with a cool drink for $69.95. Not bad, not bad at all. I'm going to try it out now. And one thing about me and a bunny chow is, you see, I only chow one bunny a year. It's my rules. Heavy chow. So I can't try every week and every month and all of that. So I have it once a year. So this is my once a year bunny chow. I'm looking forward to it. And we spoke to the manager, Robia. She reckon, now this is a place to be. They're busy. You get the carers pulling in here. All the O's come here. It's going to be a top place. So I'm looking forward to the chow. Hey.
So this is it, Ixie. I can smell the bunny. It's smelling tops. We've got Spoo, our man here. Ken Custer is going to bring us our bunny chow. Spoo, pull in, Ixie. Look at that thing, bruh. Check it out. Oh, shot, my man. That's it. Top service. Great stuff. Look at that bunny chow, Ixie. Pull in, Ixie. Check this thing. Oh, that's a quarter mutton bunny here from the Cane Cutters. You can check. Thick with the gravy there. You got your potato on the top there. You got your bunny leaf there. You got your mutton pieces there. You got your carrot. A little bit of onion there for the salad. Gravy all over. Polystyrene cup to not make it messy for the oats. Don't give the oats hassle for the dishes, Ixie. And you got your piece of bread there as well. Mm. They told me, the Rabia told me, the manager, she reckon, they make the spices themselves, they ground it themselves. So let's try this thing, let's dig in next year. Mm. It's... Yeah, that's good. Let's take a piece of this thing here, nice and hot too, next year. Mm. It's good stuff. And you can check thick pieces of meat. Come closer, next year. Check this thing out. Yo, like a thick pieces, bruh. Look at that. I put a bit of the salad there. Piece of the bread. I've got a side there. That must eat from the one place at a time. Don't go all over the place. Piece of the mutton there. Like an tender. Like a piece there. Put it together. Some gravy. So this is what the wait is here, 1 year later. My annual bunny from Cane Cutters. Winner 2 years in a row for the best bunny in the Durban. I'm seeing the O's all over the place coming for the best bunny in the Durban, except. So there you go, Cane Cutters, except. Here's it, chop chow. So you know what to do, Owens. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow us on the social media platforms. We've got Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. Until next time, Laka.